All right, good afternoon, Hawaii. I hope you're doing well today. Justin Cruz here with a quick weather update on a new weather maker that's going to be headed to the islands and kind of drastically change the weather situation compared to what we're seeing now, which are sunny skies and just very light shower activity. And of course, cooler temperatures are also on the way. This is what is moving towards the state. This is a cold front right here. And cold fronts are fairly common this time of year. This is a significant source of wet weather during our wet season. And we've had a few of these move through, but they've been on the weaker end of the scale. This next one is probably going to be the strongest cold front that we've seen so far in this wet season, which started in October and lasts through April. So basically, this thing is going to barrel down the island chain, bringing with it the potential for some heavy rain and also some isolated thunderstorms. It's definitely going to be a situation where on Wednesday and into Thursday, we could see some good downpours. There's no flash flood watch in effect or anything like that because this actually is a quick mover. But let's take a look at the time frame that this system will move through. All right, this is the future radar. And as you can see, the moisture is still to the northwest of the Hawaiian Islands right now. But that's going to start to advance to Kauai. That's moving about maybe 10 to 15 miles per hour. And what it will do is start to bring some wet weather into Kauai later Wednesday evening, and then Wednesday morning, and then throughout the course of the day, Wednesday afternoon, and then in through Thursday. Eventually, this mass of rain will start to move towards Oahu, and we see that happening by Wednesday afternoon, and especially on Wednesday night, where the showers could be heavier through early Thursday morning. It makes it to Maui County early Thursday morning. Big Island, probably not going to see anything until Thursday midday or afternoon. But as you can see, much of the state by Thursday morning at 10 a.m. is going to be seeing some of these heavy rains and potential thunderstorm activity. So that's what we're dealing with. We're dealing with a quick moving storm system that's moving from Kauai all the way to the Big Island in the Wednesday through Thursday time frame. And here's the great news. By Friday, this should all be cleared of the state. We're going to have cooler temperatures. We're going to have northerly winds into the weekend, and that opens up the door for a beautiful Saturday and Sunday for you to enjoy. Again, it's going to be cooler after the system passes. You might need a jacket, maybe an extra blanket at night. A lot of people like the cooler weather, so that's what we're going to get when this passes. Let's take a look at the seven-day forecast so that you can see kind of the timeline of this situation. So weather is going to be slowly deteriorating, especially starting tomorrow. And we'll get that heavy rain that's moving in on Wednesday. And then on Thursday, still a bit heavy in terms of showers and the potential for thunderstorms. But look at the winds. Northerly winds 15, northerly winds 25, temperatures dropping in a high of 76, maybe 77, and cool days Friday, Saturday, and Sunday before more showers pop up again on Monday and Tuesday. So these are the two key days, folks. Wednesday and Thursday, where we could see that heavy rain. But we get through that heavy rain, we'll be rewarded with cool temperatures and a nice weekend ahead. All right, if you have any questions or comments, leave it in the comment section below. And after this Facebook Live, I'll go in and answer them for you. Thanks for tuning in, folks. Have a great rest of the Tuesday.